Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix annoying spinning blue circle mouse pointer Windows 11, 10. Type control panel in Windows search bar, click control panel. Open mouse settings. Click pointers tab, select normal select, click browse. Select arrow, click open. Click apply, click OK. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.